Got the Chevy GT 568, and it's looking badass. Here it is right here. And now, there's a couple things we're getting ready to do. We're going to now address, we got some of the situation going on with the headlight bezel that actually turned out really well. Got the lines cleaned up on the roof, on the hood. And of course, you got the headlights in. They look badass. So next I want to address, we still got to get headlights in here. We'll drive lights in on the sides here, but as you can see, this has been cut out, okay? And we're going to build our box here in a little bit. So we're going to add a little small light there, a little small light there. All right, but for now, I want to address this issue with side skirt. I got a hole here, okay? So now what I've done, I already cut this piece of plastic right here. All right, this is Lexan. It's shiny. I got my glue gun right here. And we're gonna put a little bit of hot glue on this. And we're gonna stick it on the inside of this right here. So it's gonna go on the inside. Uh-oh. Hope it don't bleed too much. Looks like we got a little bit of bleeding there, but that's okay. Should clear right up. I'm gonna press it real good. Basically, what I wanna do is I wanna box this in. Okay, so I got the good box in now. So when you look at it from this way, it's part of the body now. It's not going anywhere. All right, just for reference sake, this is what I've done. Put that piece on the inside. Okay, you can see that. And it's in pretty good. Locked in, it's not going anywhere. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and box this in. We don't want gonna put a piece right here, but I don't want any air getting into here causing the pressure issue, which is the air that would come through here would be minimal anyway. But nevertheless though, still wanna get that done. For reference sake, if you wanna see what we've done with the lights, I like them where they are. These are the flashlights. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take some of this hot glue right here, and we're gonna lock them in. All right, we'll get a little bit right here, right around the edges, all we need. Push this in. Okay. All right, got that one done. I'm gonna do this one now. Hot glue here. And that's gonna set them in pretty good. This stuff is really hot too. Okay, so love to be able to get some. I'm trying to get some on the top here as well. The rule of thumb, you kind of want to get this stuff all the way around so you have a really, really nice tight seal. Just in case, let's say something stupid happens, like, I don't know, tire hits it, then a little extra added security and protection to prevent. Alright, so, put my glue in, let that cool, should be locked in. These aren't going anywhere. Alright, so, now back to what we were saying. So we got that situation going on. Alright, I got this one locked in, okay? So now, the next step of what we're going to do here is I'm going to take some screen, and we're going to stretch that green from the red all the way over to the black. So when you look inside it, it looks like a screened and air vent. We're also going to go ahead and we'll reinforce this as well all the way around. We don't want that thing to budge at all. But we're also going to go ahead and trim this out too. So I'll get some black trimming. We're going to trim all the way around that and make it look badass. So for the most part, we're going to have ourselves a nice working vent. So if you look at it from this angle here, you'll see what I'm talking about. We're gonna box this in on the backside, and it's gonna look really nice, all right? So for the most part, everything is coming in play like it should. Now, the most important thing here, we got the headlight situation taken care of. It's looking badass. This looks like I wanna buy me a 68 and build it just like this, all right? But now we wanna go ahead and get some scale realism on the backside of that, okay? So basically what we're gonna do is I'm gonna take my calipers and I'm gonna show you how we're gonna do this. Now we're going to incorporate these reflectors into this, okay? So the first thing I need to do is I need to figure out how long this is and how wide. So calipers, we're gonna have it at, looking at about, I'm gonna say about a half inch. Okay, so we're about a half inch here. And width wise, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna mark this right now. So we'll take one out and we're gonna mark it. Okay. So I'm gonna get this one. So I'm gonna mark this here. Here to here. Then I'm gonna go ahead and mark the depth, okay? So the depth is this right here. It's 0.2, all right? So we want it to be 0.2 wide. All right, and I'm gonna go from here. So we're gonna go ahead and cut these. Then I'm gonna, once I get these cut, we're gonna slot this and show you how we're gonna do the rest of them, all right? So we'll be right back. Start this. Actually, what we're getting ready to do now is gonna go ahead and start setting the lights into the taillights. If you can see right here, these are already embossed within this plastic shell, okay? But we're gonna cut that out, and I wanna use this instead of that in there, okay? And what we're gonna do is we're gonna light these up either individually or we're gonna do it via, plexiglass plates. So I'm gonna start them now. Okay.
Drop that one.
Get the residue off. Okay, go ahead. Tape them a little bit. Don't try this at home. Just cut your fingers off. Alright. Alright, a little bit more here. Alright, so now we got that done. Next step, replace the tool. I like using this, what I like to call an arrow bit. You see that? It's actually like right with a pencil when I do that. I can get very sharp and precise cuts with this arrow bit. So now, proof of concept. If this works, I'm gonna probably be one of the best fabricators in RC known today. If it doesn't, then I've pretty much ruined what could very well be a perfect body. So basically, we don't want to do that, okay? This body's already awesome, so I need to try to get this part here done right the first time. So, here it is. Okay, so I got this part done. Let's clean the excess out here. It's pretty good for now. Let's go ahead and set it in. Okay, I need to come up a little bit more. Well, no, this might, no. Might make it a little longer on the top, a little longer on the bottom.
Okay.
this is definitely not a situation where you want to rush, because rushing could screw it up. So you definitely want to take your time. I'm going to see if I got one here that fits. And I do not for now, to the point. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to knock this down a little bit. These are a little bit too long, I made them. Look at it, and once that's lit up, that's gonna be absolutely fantastic. So we got one in. Now, okay, we'll set that, get that set in. Okay, I like it. Okay, so we'll clean up the lines here in a little bit, but for now, I'm loving what I see. That is absolutely exactly as I envisioned it, and it's going to turn out beautifully. Now let's do the other one the same. I want to try to get it in the same precise place that I got the other one. So here it is. How's it going, guys?
Hey, how you doing, boss?
Doing pretty good.
You got any Team Remo?
I don't have any. Feel pretty good. Okay, so got that one set in. Okay. All right, let's see if this one, we'll get this one in the same spot. This one, I'm gonna shave it down just a little bit more. Knock this a little bit more off. Dropping it. Into my shoe.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, let's see if we can get it in. Okay. Here we go. Wow. Let me save this one down just a little bit more. Up a little bit up top, a little bit on the bottom. Keep dropping it. Okay, here we go. This is not the one. Here's the one right here. Okay, here we go, and got it in. I'm loving that absolutely, but I think I want to go in a different direction here. Okay, and I am absolutely loving this, okay? Let me go ahead and just go ahead and set it right now, and I'll give you guys a moment for reference. Oh my God, that is... It couldn't be going any better than what it is right now. And I can actually make the adjustment here too. It could not be going any better than what it's going now. That is absolutely gorgeous. That is gorgeous the way it's looking so far. Absolutely gorgeous. Okay, one more. One more and we got one side done. And then it's a matter of just lighting it up. So, okay, so. Up a little bit on this side. Okay, so now I'm gonna run this one. Let's see. Okay, let's see how it goes. It drops. Okay, let's go ahead and shave this one out. I'm gonna take about a millimeter or two off this top right here. Okay. All right, so let's see. This is gonna go. I really hope. Nope, need to come down just a little bit more. I'm gonna go ahead and fire up the basically what I'm trying to do is trying to take a little bit off of this and then here. Okay, cool. And now let's go ahead and see if we can get this thing to flow right in here. Should go in pretty easily now. And it does. Want to angle it just a little bit, like the rest of them. And once I get it set where I want it, absolutely beautiful. That is absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Let me bring it out to there, that way you can see it. Guys, that is exactly what I've been looking for. Okay, so now finish this one up. I'll do the next, the other one. I'll be back in a little bit, guys. I'm gonna finish up the other one, then we go over to the next aspect of what we're gonna do on the build.